Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Khooshbu and I make videos on fashion, lifestyle, travel and a lot more. Please subscribe to my channel to get your daily dose of all of this. Okay, so in today's video I'm going to show you my jewelry haul and what I purchased. It's very apt for normal boho chic look, or you can wear it for Navratri, which is my favorite festival. So let's get started into the video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like it and share it with your friends. Alright, so now the first piece is this choker. So it's a black velvet choker, as you can see, and it has the silver detailing. So this is something that you can wear it with your western piece as well as your Indian piece. Second piece is this beautiful layered charma lace. It has three layers, as you can see over here. It has very cute charm earrings. This is for around 200. This is again a very versatile piece. You can wear it for Indo Western as well as your Navratri things. The next one is this huge statement neck piece. It has so many pom poms all over it. Is again this two layered piece. It also had some rhinestones over here and coins and very pretty dainty coin earring. This one is for 240 rupees since it has all this rhinestone and it is very heavy material, so that's why it cost a little more, but then again it's investment as well. The next piece is an absolute gorgeous golden three layered neck piece. As you can see, it's a very vintagey kind of a gold, not very sparkly gaudy gold, and it has this black flowers, and I just can't wait to wear this. This one again was for 260 because again it's like really statementy piece. It's this very pretty gold butterfly hairpin to create a statement. Just if you want, you can spark and shine on with the gold line. This very beautiful choker kind of a piece. It's very dainty and small. I like this small pieces because you can wear it as your bajuban, you can wear it as a choker or even for layering. So that's that. This ones are like for 40 to 60 rupees, but very versatile. Again is a choker kind of a piece. They are very in trend these days, and it has a triangle and yellow pop of color. Again, very dainty piece. This one is for 160. Very pretty, multicolored kind of a choker. Again, kind of a piece. This one again was just 80 rupees, but it's very colorful and you can wear it multiple ways. So that's again a steal. It comes with these earrings as well, neon piece. It's a huge square with a little bit of black, and this again is for 50-60 rupees, but very dainty and good for layering purpose. Very pretty hoops. They have diamond, rhinestones all over it. I have a very similar pair, but this one's a little different. This one are a little expensive. I think 250, 200 or 250, but really worth it. Beautiful mata patti that I got. It's very pretty and dainty. I love mata pattis, and I think they look really pretty. As you can see again, this is a bit longer and has different stones. So pretty. This one did come with a chain, I don't know why. And again, a beautiful one is the next one. Again, very similar to the previous one, but just the pendants keep on changing. It has this black stone in between and has a hexagon shape. Very pretty and huge, ready to make a statement. I've never seen something like this. It has little Ganesh ji or like an elephant face all over it, and in between it has this fish. I don't know, I've never seen something like this.
That's it for the video guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.